Pupation takes place outside the lips. That allows the cuticle of the pupa to be dried and hardened by the contact with air. This fly is called leaf miner. Its larvae grows on many plants grown by men. Therefore, it is a pest. After 5 days, the fly emerges from the pupa, and the wings are expanded with fluids from the abdomen.